Working on Phoenix, this year's World's Anthem, has been such a surreal experience. This song is so dynamic and so special. It's soft and introspective and quiet, but then it's empowered and strong and vibrant. What are you willing
to lose? The first line, "What are you willing to lose?" That hit me right in the chest. I was like, that's incredible.
Sounds great, right?
The song kind of takes you through this progression of it's all in your head, these monsters that you have to get over, and finally conquering ourselves and validating ourselves.
Two singers really highlight some of that polarity that is the central theme of this song. Having Kaylin take the quieter, lower parts and then have Chrissy slam in on the big choruses summons all those things that we were reaching for with Phoenix.
We're good. So are you gonna die today?
You gotta conquer the monsters in your head. And I'm just like, I think that's so applicable to everyone.
In League of Legends, it's all about standing back up every time you get knocked down. You're never gonna reach the top if you don't keep climbing.
Chrissy, she sounds like a powerhouse.
We're both, you know, really strong female singers who like love what we do. This song, it was written for something so much bigger than me. People aren't there just for the song, they're there for the game and the atmosphere and the whole energy that goes along with it. And it's just electrifying to feel a part of it. You just want so much to do well by it. Like, I just wanted to do the best job I possibly could do. So are you gonna die?